even before the sun had risen in Paris, the residents of Saint Denis, who are still recuperating from the shock, were woken up by the not-so-pleasant sounds of a heated gunfire, blaring ambulances and other emergency services. Here's a quick summary of what happened in Saint Denis today. Heavy shooting, including automatic gunfire and explosions, were reported in Saint Denis, a northern Paris suburb.